Perry Township Schools, where lifelong learning is inspired.
You can access the online school library from anywhere in the world with internet access. If you've downloaded the app, that's great. If you've saved it as a favorite somewhere, that's wonderful. But if you have forgotten what to do or where to go, all you need to do is go to the Perry Township Schools homepage, click on Resource Portal, and from here, scroll down on the right-hand side, and in quick links, in alphabetical order, you can find school libraries. From school libraries, find your school. The internet is a pretty big place, and it can be hard to find something sometimes. And that's where our online school library can help us. Once we get to our school, we have our home and our catalog. So if you're in home, click on catalog. And from catalog, we have this toolbar on the left-hand side. And we want to go to Destiny's WebpathExpress. WebpathExpress is where students and teachers can access reliable websites that are relevant and verified. This is where you can locate websites, biographies, ebooks, educational games, interactives, music, videos, animations, audios, image collections, all sorts of things. And so now that we're in WebpathExpress, let's say we want to search for aluminum. Find bar. Type aluminum and search. It shows that we have 820 items that it has verified and found for us. But you see, we have an annotated list, which means that it gives us a little description about what this entry is. It shows our topic, the language we can find this in, the lexile it is. This is the URL or the address for it and a hyperlink that sends us to it. Also the grade level it recommends. And these are all the pages we can go to. So we can use all of these. We can look at these. It even shows us with these images, it shows us what type of format. Here we have a video, a picture, and we can click this arrow to go to the next page. If we want to narrow down our search, we can change our grade level to our specific grade. Pre-K through grades 12. We can narrow down by lexile, narrow down by language. We can go to a specific source type. We can look for a specific format, and you want to save these. If you go up here and you log in, once you've found websites that you want to keep, add to this list, and it will save your list. Remember that you must be logged in to save those resources. I decided that I do want to make a list, and so I have added some things to my list. I'm going to add one more, so I'm going to click Add to this list. And now if I click Resource List and click on My List, the first thing I see is my library materials, but this isn't library materials. Remember, I was in WebpathExpress, so those are websites. But if I click on this tab, here are all of the websites that I had saved. As long as I'm logged in, these will be here every time I come back to my account.
This resource was brought to you by the school librarians of Perry Township Schools.